Let us play a song until you get out there and
play with it.
Yeah,
Tell you what.
Good luck, brother.
That was straight.
Y'all bring me on Facebook.
One more.
She said she wanted you to get one of them.
I didn't give you three, Jack. I'm going to this boy in a different direction than she does. Green grass.
Yeah,
I know this right here.
Yeah, I know.
The old town looks the same. Is that water?
Hey, I'll do what I know.
Okay. Seems to be crying.
Keep rocking.
Okay.
Hey, y'all take care of that.
Okay, all right.
Bye-bye.
Yes, they've all come to meet me beneath the shade of that old oak tree as they lay me beneath the green, green grass.
What key you doing?
G.
G what?
Favorite songs that this guy does. He's a wonderful musician and singer.
This is about a 1948 Flatten's Croak song called "The Time Is We'll Meet Again, Sweethearts." The title.
Oh, we're going to get this fine,
and we'll do it a little up-tempo. The time has come, say goodbye. I'm asking you, please don't cry. The time to me won't be so long. To know you're happy like at home.
Someday we'll meet again, sweet home. We'll meet and live home. Someday we'll meet again, sweet home.
He's up next. Yeah, because you've been resting.
I've done everything I know and hope for, whatever.
No, you don't.
So I'll be over and did everything, I know.
So you're up. Did we do all our songs, the Everly Brothers?
No, we did theirs.
We had those, but we didn't do, we ain't going anywhere.
Oh, you ain't going nowhere. You know, everybody heard, you ain't going nowhere? He's fixing to play it.
You might know any verses, y'all can sing them.
Okay, here you go.
Gate won't close, the railings froze. Get your mind off wintertime, you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, riding me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh-ho, we're gonna fly down in the easy chair.
I
Sundays and then I'm going to quit. Hearing if the sheriff arrests me.
Someday.
It's time to go.
I gotta go home too.
Oh, well, yeah, beautiful.
Is this ready to unplug, sir? Sir?
How's it going, Dutch? Put her on the prayer list. First of June, my mother will be 89 years old and she's sewing quilts and doing all kinds of stuff.
Mom, they said another day.
Wait, yeah.
My mom will live till first of June, she'll be that old age and she's on the other side of the room. And I'm already 2 years older than my oldest.
Early in the morning.
I'm stretching that life expectancy.
You'll be here.
See that old man?
I'm